My job as Chair of Natural Resources West, to be an ambassador for NRW, to be leading the board and leading the organisation in what we want to deliver for the future, to be delivering on the formal parts of our corporate plan and the activities and the regulation that we do, to deliver all of that, but just to take us forward, to make sure that our work really makes Wales and the environment in Wales a better place. In my job as chair, when I get out and about meeting our people and also meeting our stakeholders, our people are such experts in the work that they do for us. Many of them with long careers working in the environment, in conservation, etc., regulation. And what comes across to me is their absolute passion and expertise. They always have the answers when we probe as a board. They always think about the best way forward, and they always have enthusiasm to get the job done right for the environment, for now and for future generations, which, as we all know, is so important here in Wales.